Vladislav, Vlad, Nikolaevich Listyev was a Russian journalist and head of the ORT TV channel, now government-owned Channel 1. Vlad Listyev was arguably the most popular journalist and TV in Russia. He remains well-remembered years after his death, and was a key force in bringing the voice of democracy to Russian television. Listyev first appeared on television as one of the hosts of a highly progressive and successful show Vzgliad, Glance or Outlook, in the late 1980s, a satirical program watched weekly by as many as 100 million people. He was also the first host of the Russian version of Wheel of Fortune, which became very popular. Following the success of Vzgliad, Listyev and his colleagues founded a TV company VID, The View and the others, that would produce programming for the first channel of Central Television, the main TV channel in the Soviet Union. In 1995, Listyev moved from VID to ORT, where he was appointed director of the channel. One of Listyev's very first moves as director was to order a temporary stop to all advertising, in effect excluding all unauthorized middlemen out of the lucrative advertising business, and consolidating future ad sales in the hands of the channel. Shortly after his appointment, on the evening of March 1, 1995, when returning from the live broadcast of his evening show Chaspik, Listyev was shot dead on the stairs of his apartment building. Valuables and a large sum in cash that Listyev had on him were left untouched, leading the investigators to conclude that the murder was either a political or business-related assassination. However, despite numerous claims made by investigators that the case was close to resolution, neither the gunman, nor those who ordered the killing, were found. The killing caused an enormous public outcry in an unprecedented move. ORT and several other Russian TV channels shut down for the whole day on March 2, displaying only a picture of Listyev and the words in Russian: Vlad Listyev killed. Days later, the channel was reorganized and after a number of different incarnations, came back as the government-controlled Channel 1 that Russian viewers are now familiar with. Listyev's wake was visited by thousands of people, and President Boris Yeltsin went to the studios of Channel 1 himself to deliver a highly emotional eulogy praising Listyev and mourning his death as a great loss for Russia. There has been much speculation as to the reasons behind Listyev's murder, and two possible causes have been isolated as the most likely: financial and political. When Listyev put the middlemen advertising agencies out of business, he deprived many corrupt businessmen of a source for enormous profits. From the political standpoint, Listyev enjoyed an enormous popularity rating among Russian citizens and could potentially influence the political mood of the whole country.